I wish the game had more soundtrack during the game. Because this music is so good. I like it. It's very, get ready to play some Grimrock. And I am ready to play some Grimrock. If you were expecting other loud noises today because it was supposed to be metagaming, I will probably end up explaining this several times over the next 40 minutes as people filter in to the show today. We missed D&D last night. Lolash said to tell you that he was really unwell, but will be fine. Please don't be super worried. But the same, I spoke to him this morning, and he's a little too worn out from yesterday for us to do a cast. We're going to try and do it tomorrow instead. Oh, the startup countdown had Grimrock 1 on it. I never got a picture for Grimrock 2. That's fine. We're playing Grimrock 2. This game is grim and rocky. It's less rocky. There's more vegetation and air in the second one than the first one. We're also going to do winners for the clips contest at noon today. I have picked 4 candidates for best clip out of, I think, a dozen that we had this week. I've picked my favorite 4, and we will choose a winner in about 3 hours. Man, I want to go in there. Look at all that stuff. Inside the dungeons, it does look pretty much the same as one. And it even has... it has a lot of the same textures and a lot of the same enemies and stuff. It would be easy, very easy, to mistake the games. Can that guy come through? No. Alright. La 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 la. La la la. Lee 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 lee. Doodle dee doo. Doddle dee da. Do you know if that grating sticks in? Can I get under? I can! Oh, I can get in there! Oh, I'm not ready to fight all that stuff. Afternoon, Monolas. Do you have to be present to win? You do not, Joe. You do not have to be present to win. The winner will get their code in a Twitch message, regardless of whether they're here when we announce it. I'm super paranoid about having to fight all this stuff. Here we go! Find a ladder. Kill a dude. Ow! Rude. Ow! Right. Right. We're gonna go ahead and do that again. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. That is a really good idea, Red Liquids. I will make a note of where the entrance is. I've got to be ready for those fire elemental things. That goes somewhere too. I thought that ladder was gonna be my ladder all the way out. There we go. Did I have any further luck against Mr. Bees? No, I did not. I did not. That thing's scary. Alright, here we go. Going in. Looking for a ladder. No? Just a sack? And a switch? Needs more ladders. Woo! Somehow managed to not take damage there. Potion of Vitality? Poison Bombs. Who gets the Potion of Vitality? It's gotta be Celine, right? How's Legend of F5? Legendary, Huguru, thank you. Yes, thank you for asking. The Legend of F5 goes well. What if we did a spiral? There's so many places to start a spiral, though. Oh, not there. We can make bombs now, that is a thing. Fishes! Oh. How do we get in there? It's a secret within a secret. Reverse spiral from the middle. Oh, yeah. What if we go that way? What if we go down? What if we go up? What if we spiral the other direction? Whoops. There are too many choices. Try catching the fish for food. Give her a fish. Oh! You really can do that. You can just grab the fish. I thought you were joking. Don't worry, I just grabbed a fish with my hands because, you know, it's how fishing works. What is happening right now? Such a good fisher minotaur. Grab them with your hands. Grab them up. Come here, fishy fishy. Grab it with your hands and break its neck. It looked at one point earlier you can draw over the same rune twice. You can connect to where you started. That's how you get this spell. And the shields work that way. I don't think you can draw, like, I don't think I could go like this and go through. Yeah. If wishes were fishes, It really is this easy to grab fish out of the water. You know, for anyone who's been fishing, just grab fish. Looking for a button. Crystal shield. Heal requires concentration too. Immunity to petrify. There's a petrify condition? Oh no. Alright, so you get that. And you get this, because you have enough concentration to use the heal. That's great. Do you have enough concentration to use the heal? You do! Brilliant. I really feel like there should be a lightning bolt spell. I'm a little sad we don't have it. Alright, time to go for a swim. What was that? Just bones. Don't take damage! Don't do it! Ah, you did it. Is that a reference lightning bolt? So, like, there's fire, and then there's better fire. There should be better lightning, also. Ha-ha! Look at all that plague in there. Ah, he walked in it! Look at you, you're cute! Yeah. Yeah, just stand there and die. I wonder if we can put him in a box. No, a box does not go through a wall. Hi, friend. Keep looking at me. I got you some poison. Are you really gonna stand there and die? I mean, I'll take it. I'll take it. I can make what? No! I can make vitality potions? I can make stat upgrades? No. Who wants some stats? Can I make willpower potions? Oh my goodness. You guys. We're gonna spend all of our stuff. Thanks, Avenger. We want... Oh, that's dexterity. That's okay. You want dexterity. In fact, maybe we want three of those for you. Because seriously, your dexterity. It's been a problem. And we want willpower. Oh, baby. And accuracy. It's not ridiculous anymore. Your willpower is 22, yours is 18. Just don't use them all. We keep one. We always keep one so they can grow in our backpack. That's important. Always keep one. I got you this poison. Keep looking at me, you. Keep looking at me. The poison clouds appear to stack, yeah. Seems like they do. What do we hit that guy with? I guess we hit it with lightning. And ice. I'm a little worried about the fire elemental. It killed people! I should have put a fire shield on. What's wrong with me? Do I have any, revive potions? I don't. Oh no, I never saved it after the secret either. I'm a terrible person. The only thing that passes through grates is, poison. The poison cloud. Poison bolt won't. Other stuff, if you try to put it through a grate, it hits you. It's not good. Just wait for a revive? I don't want to wait for a revive because I don't want a character to miss out on experience while we kill our way back to a crystal. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Here, fishy, 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 fishy. Hey. Can't click on a moving object. Can you pick up crabs the same way as fish? I thought I tried to pick up the crabs, Avenger. I don't know if you can. You cannot put a bag in a bag. I tried that, and it did not allow it. Really? Fishy! Fishy! Gotta breathe some air. Did I get all the fishies? Fishy! Looks like we did. Okay. And we're gonna make some dexterities for you. And some energies for you. Sudden lust for Swedish fish. Delicious. The yummiest of fish. Remind me to go fishing in Sweden sometime. Because I'm pretty sure that's where they come from, right? Whoa, wait, what? Okay, now don't die of water inhalation. We did it! In Sweden, they just call them fish. Yeah. Much poison. Very smart, merman. Very smart. How do you like me now? All right, here we go. Of course. Don't hit it with a fireball, you genius! Shot the fire elemental with a fireball. This guy right here? Smart guy. Smart guy. He knows how to hit fire elementals with fireballs. He's pretty freaking smart. I queued up the fire shield and I didn't cast it. Smart, smarty, smart, smart. Ah! Can't even, oh my gosh. Can't even climb out of the water. Brainy Donkey Craigasm. No, Magecron, I know it's coming. You just clipped me fireballing the fire elemental. Ah, no. Why do you have to clip me being really, really smart? How do you submit it? Just post it on Twitter. Make sure @LlamaChomp is anywhere in the tweet. Huh, maybe a busted that hand doesn't matter. Do you even have to carry those? You do. But you can carry them in a broken hand, and it's fine. Okay. Hey! Welcome to the place where you're gonna die. There's the thing I've learned from the clips contest is that you guys love it when I'm an idiot. That's every clip is me doing something painfully stupid. Those are the favorite moments of the stream. Was Llama an idiot today? Clip it. What happened to his hand? It got burnt by those fire elementals. It's okay. It'll heal. He'll be fine. Ow. Ow. When Llama's being dumb, you must clip it. Clip it. Clip it good. I don't know why I brought anyone who does melee. It's not like we ever melee attack things. Why melee when you can fireball? What's wrong with Ratso? Rat Muffin has a busted hand. And it's okay because he doesn't attack with that hand. And doesn't block with a shield. So, it's fine, it's no penalty. And we'll just let it heal on its own. Instead of spending a health potion. It's always suspicious. Two battle mages up front and two wizards in the back. Yeah. Yep. That would be great. Doodly-doo. Here, little merman. Come around the corner. It's totally safe, I promise. Woo! Olé! I feel like melee should be... like, vastly out-damage everything else because it's so risky to use. Starving! How can we be starving? We have so many silver roaches. Starving. I still haven't hit anything with this dark bolt that we discovered yesterday. I want to. Map. Why do I care? I mean, this is that room. The pieces aren't in the right order. They're all the right pieces, though. What does this have to do with that map? Do we step on them in the order on the map? Alright, so we go this thing first. Then we go to this one. Then we go to this one. we eat a fish. Then we go to the plus, which is this way. And finally to the thing in the middle. And magically something happens. Magic. Booty-doo. Crystal gauntlets. Heavy armor, that's for you. Oh, those are already heavy armor. Alright. Give heavy stuff to... someone. That was a Tetris reference? Except they were pentominoes, not tetrominoes. You can't believe it worked? You haven't been playing enough Grimrock. If you can't believe that worked. That's exactly the sort of thing that this game loves to do. So this area was just that secret. There's nothing else to do here. Maybe that hallway is something. This was kill some mermen for XP. And have a secret. Our backline mage did get a new spell. Yeah, Flutterdash learned Dark Bolt or Shadow Bolt or whatever that is. And I'm curious to see how much damage it does. There is not a shop in the game. You just drop stuff you don't need. There is a hub where you can, like, store stuff for later. Because, arguably, you'll return to the hub occasionally. I haven't been to the hub in a while. This seems pretty well explored. What about above? Almost well explored. Some stuff there. Okay, let's go up. Let's go upstairs. Here? Yeah. Hello? Oh. Shaman staff, you say? Energy 25, vitality 2. Casts poison bolt. Energy 5. Well, that's way better. Earthbound poison spells deal 20% more damage. Do 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 do. Okay. Neat. Everybody else hungry? Let's eat these fish. Delicious sewer sushi. Yum, yum, yum. Troll! In the dungeon! Thought you should know. The Bagmage's other staff isn't a staff. Hey, troll in the dungeon. Don't use poison ring in closed areas. Ow! Well, that heals everybody. Well, that's cool. Got him! Flutterdash gained a level. Oh, Shadow Bolt! I still haven't ever used it! I'm the worst. Oh, no. Hello, shrine. Which shrine are you? Air. Northeast is whence the forces of air are strongest. Follow the footsteps of Killhagen the Wise. What was... We saw something about him. I guess I didn't... submit it to memory, though. There's something about the spell being simple. The Killhagen thing. If you wish to enter the crystal mines, you must take the way of the snail. Okay. This doesn't connect to the rest of that. We need to find another exit so we can finish trying to sort out that puzzle. Where's another stair? There? House of Braids. Is this timed? Oh, I know this puzzle. We can do this. We can't do this. I am bad at everything. I did it again! Ah! Okay, we're gonna get it right this time. Thank you. The elemental! Why? No! Why would you come in here? How do I beat you? Quick, discover a spell that kills elementals. Or something. Why would he come in here? I was about to win! And then I had to leave. So I don't get killed by that stupid thing. Discover a new spell. Please? Ya-da-da-da-da-da-da. Ow! I'm blind! Why? No! Okay, so Darkbolt apparently blinds you. Which is neat. But ultimately not incredibly helpful. Yeah, zero. Okay. Try not to spoil it, Mashiro Momo. Try not to spoil it. Evening Lolak. Water doesn't do anything. Can it not see me now? Are we super duper invisible? No, it's coming right for me. What good is invisibility? But really, what good, like, if the monsters are gonna come straight for me while I'm invisible and have the lights off? Doesn't seem like it does much. I mean, maybe this guy's special. I thought that place was safe because we fell in water. I was trying to reset the, stupid spirit thing. Alright, if invisibility is gonna work, this is it. Ah. All right, that's incomplete because we got chased out by the invincibility elemental. I don't know that I can complete it with that thing chasing me. We've got to figure out how to beat it. I'd rather not have a riddle. Thank you, Mashiro. I would much rather have the game present itself to me and figure it out based on finding the right stuff in the game. That's how I want to progress. Okay, so if we want to go elsewhere, this place is disconnected, only accessible by the sewers. So we want to go out here. Hey, Joaquin. Interviewing people, that is so grown up. That is a skill. If I may rant for a moment. Interviewing is maybe an unavoidable evil, but I very much hate that the way you get your job is not related to the skill for doing your job. Right? Interviewing is its own skill. And unless your job is to be interviewed by people, then being interviewed to get your job is, like, dumb. It doesn't reflect your actual job performance. And it makes me sad. I'm bad at interviewing. So whenever I've tried to get a job by interviewing, it's gone poorly for me. And it's not that I would have been bad at the job. I'm just bad at interviews. Probably because I'm honest about things like how dumb interviews are. And then people are like, well, we don't want that kind of attitude. Well, okay. You don't have to want that kind of attitude, but I'm not wrong. And some people are really good at interviews and then get jobs that they're not qualified for and then do a terrible job of it just because they interview really well. Like, it's a bad system. And I don't have a solution. I can't fix it, so I probably shouldn't waste my time ranting about it. But, you know, it's a thing. We never finished this place. There's a thing in there. Oh, Mr. Krabs. Hello, Mr. Krabs. Whoa, ole. Resist. Dose Krabs. Oh, man. Blinded. Ow. Didn't matter. Ow, quit it. Stay blind. Stay blind. Ah, disaster. Come on, man. Crabs. crabs. I want to go to another job interview. Speaking of interviews, I want to go to another job interview. I want to go to a series of job interviews until someone asks me the job interview question I hate the most. Hate. And what would you say is your biggest weakness? My biggest weakness is I can't put up with cliche job interview questions. There are so many good answers, good, like, snark answers to that stupid question. Oh, I hate it. And I just want to see what people say if you just call them out for asking the dumbest cliche question possible. I want to see what an interviewer says. I hope they get really offended. Maybe I should answer, okay, I'm going to go ahead and throw this interview because that question's really dumb and I hate it. And I would love to have someone explain to me how that question is anything but stupid. So, you know, if I could just lose this interview because I have no patience for that garbage, but you could tell me why you ask it. Could we do that? Is that a good way to answer that question? I hate that question. Ugh. My biggest weakness is I can't come up with things that sound like a negative but are actually a positive to answer stupid interview questions. That's my biggest weakness. Like, is the point of that question to see if people will lie or to see if people are creative at phrasing bad things positively? Why don't you just ask that? Why don't you just be forthcoming and say, hey, would you phrase a bad thing positively so I can see if you have that skill? Instead of asking the dumbest question ever. The dumbest question ever. Hate it. Oh my gosh. My rage. I try not to, like, hulk out and rage a lot. I don't know why I'm doing that today. I don't know why today's the day I've chosen for expressing my rage. Apparently I'm mad about interviews. But it's not even spinning, it's like reverse spinning, right? Because you're not asking the person to sell a bad thing as a good thing. You're asking a person to disguise a good thing as a bad thing. It's like the reverse of an actual skill. Oh, I hate that question so much. I hate it. Okay, this is the part where we learn yet again, that I cannot defeat a crab. Crabs are my perfect enemy, and they always win. What did I do with Llama? Apparently, I didn't let him sleep enough last night, and he has lost his edge. Oh, we can run around this thing to crab, except there are two crabs. What if we get double crabbed? Alright, crab in a box. You are a crab in a box. Resist! Crab in a box! Ow! How do you hurt that much? Come on, crab. I'm in a hole. I can't get out because there's a crab. No! You've been a bad crab. 10 out of 10, want a team of 4 crabs. I know, they hurt so much! And they have so many hit points! They're the worst! Maybe we just dodge the crab into this hole over and over. Fizzle. Crab down. Why are they so strong? Oh my goodness. Selena's starving. Eat a fish. Now, I know there was another crab in there. Because that's what killed us last time, was crab number 2. Panic room. Ready. Panic! Is there still a way out? Oh, this is a circle. Yeah, no, we're good. Ow! Poison. Yay! Crab victory! What did we get? What's our prize for battling crabs? 3 broadhead arrows and some bullets. Worth! So worth! What is the point of this? It said meditation pillar, right? Let's sit on this pillar and meditate. Maybe something awesome will happen. Like, starve it. Oh! I got it! Dispel? Shoots a ray that damages elementals? Stop celebrating and fight! Wait, you're still alive? Don't resist. Ow. Oh, it wasn't over there. Oi, you're blind. Okay. Krabby Patty's down. So hungry. So hungry. The best part is, we know the spell now, and we don't have to go back up to get it. The worst part is, I feel like a cheater, so I'm gonna go back up to get it. F5. Nap time. Ow! Cut through him! Alright, we're down to one. Oh, we're down to two, I mean. Twenty-three, the damage on that is so bad. Whoa. Up! Thank you. Oh, come on. This is exactly what we need. Bingo. Okay. Okay. The cleave attack on the axe hits way harder than the spells. It does when it hits. Which is not always. Is this the same room? No, this is an under room. Let's have an F5 and a night night. And see if we get any treats for this one. I think I know what happened. Yeah, it like transfers us between these, right? How did I get to that lower one? Wait, I want to be down there again. Ba-da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. I wasn't done exploring. I want to go to this one. There we go. Cheese. Skulls. Ooh. 8. Resist all 5. 12. Just go 12. Uh-oh, I got too much stuff again. Do we have to offload? There we go. Weight distributed. Just dump the armor. But that would probably work. Hinehattan. Great. Got some secrets and stuff. How do I get over there? I should go all the way around. Gross. That's got to be the hub exit. Where is the hub? It's down here, right? To the hub! Oh, what am I doing? I'm going, like, clear down a million miles from where I want to be because I couldn't beat that guy. But we can beat that guy now! We have the spell for him. Have I done any social eating streams yet? No. No, I have not. Haha! How do you like taking actual damage? Yeah, you're not used to that, are you? Stupid immune to everything monster. It's so hard to draw. No, you're not supposed to be in the way. Got him! We got him. Have I done any social eating streams yet? When did they unlock that? Like, it used to be not allowed. Not long ago. Because I checked while I was doing some creative streams. I mean, I checked what was allowed. I didn't check specifically for that. I just looked at the list of things you can do, and they were like, don't do this, and I was like, I didn't know that existed, but thanks, I won't. And so I heard it's available now, like, you're now, it's now sanctioned by Twitch. You're allowed to do social eating on Twitch. And so I went to look at a stream. You know, what is this about? What's the deal with social eating? And I don't get it. It was not entertaining to watch. Maybe the person I was watching was not good at it. I was watching the person with the most viewers at the time. So, you know, if anybody was good at it, it was probably them. But maybe I just don't get it. Maybe I'm out of touch with the hip kids and what they like to watch these days. Maybe the one thing I did notice was I was browsing was most of them are pretty girls. And maybe it's just, hey, this is a good excuse to stare at a pretty girl. Maybe that's the draw of social eating. In which case, I probably shouldn't stream it because I won't get much traction. Last I checked, I am not a pretty girl. I haven't checked recently. Maybe I turned into one. It's not impossible. How's there a place I haven't been? Oh, thanks. I am a pretty girl. Oh, you guys are the best. That's why I love doing this, is because I love you. Bing. Now the hub was right here, right? No, where was the hub? Wasn't it here? Am I crazy? I think that was not it. I think I'm in the wrong spot. Yeah, this is the cache, which is not the hub. Wasn't the hub near the cache, though? That's funny, Mishiro, because I occasionally stream cooking. It's a thing because people want to watch it. The same reason, I assume, that the social eating is a thing is because people want to watch it. And there is something different between the Twitch experience and like a TV experience that's highly produced for an audience Twitch is more personal. So, you know, there is a difference. For sure. Look at all of this junk. Did we have a spot where I was putting... We don't need those anymore. Those are actual junk. Do we have a spot where I was putting all these weapons? Yeah. All these arrows and quarrels and things. No, it's okay. I'm not offended. It's a reasonable question. It's the same sort of question that I was just asking about the social eating because I don't understand it. Because I don't at all understand it. And I think the answer is that it's there because somebody likes it. And I have a good time doing the cooking show. Feels like Skyrim with all the hoarding. I am, absolutely. 100% a hoarder. We don't need this. Look, the wand here. There's no time anyone's ever going to use that wand. I might level up armor, though, which is why I want to store the armor. That one might be a clue. That one's a clue. That goes with the map. We gotta use that map. We can put it down. We might want that. You carry the potions. Wilson needs a place of honor right here, maybe. What do you have on your head? Protection 4. Evasion 2. I guess evasion is better than strength since you never attack with strength. With me it's hilarious because you're being taught how to cook by a person with average capacity for cooking. That is exactly what my show's about. It's about being just like painfully average. The mediocreist. I'm not ever going to use that Warhammer. Why am I carrying it around? I'm never going to use that either. We have a better weapon. I might want to put on a full tribal set on somebody, though. All these skulls that we don't have the skill that uses them. Yes. The Korean word for it means food porn. That must be why they didn't translate it directly. Alright, rock, food, rage potion, recharge a magic item. We want all that stuff. Keys we want. Food and scrolls. backup guns. Poor Ratman has to carry all this stuff. Okay. Did Lolash turn up alive and well? Yeah, Unmove. Well, alive, at least. The reason he missed last night is because he was unwell, and he also missed metagaming this morning. But I did speak to him. He's okay. So, we're going to try and do metagaming tomorrow. Gonna try. Why would you waste a bullet? What are you doing? Oh, I was gonna make potions. Do 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 We should make something. What's the most important stat that we want to stat up? Rasmuffin doesn't need any stats. Rasmuffin grows stats by leveling. 22 willpower, 20 willpower. It's got to be this 9 dexterity, right? That's the thing that's hurting us the most. So we'll make a dexterity potion. Was green dexterity? Red's vitality, blue's willpower. Sorry, red's... I don't remember which... Green's vitality, right? This one's dexterity? I think. Yeah. Great. Why nail polish? I like it. I feel like... I like to look at my hands when they are polished. Hamlet of Stormbreach. Why don't I have that? I've been there. Why isn't that unlocked? Cemetery. We haven't been there yet. Keel Breach Bog. We haven't been there yet. But why doesn't the Hamlet of Stormbreach have a thing? Hey, Knack. Also, I have a hub key, but there is no hub keyhole. Hub key. Take that, hub door. Maybe if I throw the key at the door, it'll work. What kind of person would you have to be to enjoy this game? This game has a lot of puzzles, Knack. You have to like games with puzzles. This game has a little bit of a sort of clunky reflex-based combat system. So you have to be willing to put up with that. And it also has a lot of exploration. And sort of like secrets and perception checks and things. So you have to like that too. Where we want to go... do we want to walk all the way back up here to kill that elemental and finish looting this? Or do we want to just go work on some other area for a while? down to the cemetery for a minute. Oh, I want to go here, too. Let's go over there. First. Sounds like the sort of game you should watch me play. Fair enough. Fair enough. That's rude? I don't know if it's rude, it's realistic. It's okay for not everyone to like every game. It is okay. Alright. Oh, there's a thing over there. It probably wants to be on fire. Sure does. R-A-Uhuko-R-A-Uhu-A. Which is... this way, this way... this way? This way? Where is the thing? R is that way. Oh, Uhuko means three. Yeah, okay. One, one, two, three, one, one. Dig. Ba-na-na-na. Oh, golden keys are the best. You're the only person who cares about strength. So let's put the... oh. Protection 2. Evasion 2. Okay. Great. Wait, what's this? Good completionism. That part is complete. If I like Grimrock, I should get Ultima Underworld and play that. Ultima. I have on occasion wanted to play an Ultima. I don't know anything about Ultima Underworld, though. Okay. We'll have to come back up here later to do stuff. But in the meantime, let's go check out the cemetery. Isn't there a puzzle at the very beginning we skipped? Did we skip one back here? I don't even remember anymore. Whoops. Quick, nope, out of the water. Why would I want to go underwater when the door is open? Underwater seems so dangerous. Neat. Don't we already have a rogue hood? No, I guess not. Cool. I'll take it. We came here once long ago, and then I died, and then we hadn't saved the game in like an hour, which is when I started spamming F5. Don't let the rocks fall short of their target. Oh, that's just a clue about this puzzle. We don't need to write it down. Got him. No. Come on. Come on, bugs. Whoa. You weren't supposed to actually hit me. Wow, bug, quit it! Ah! Okay. Down a potion. Good old trusty rock. Oh, now he can't leave. Alright, put rock back. Do we have anything more useless than rock that we could put there? For good times, like silver roach, good old rock. Love me some rock. Extra bonus rock! Yay! It's not the most productive shrubbery. This place is creepers. Letter in the tree back by the two rocks? I don't even know where they were anymore. Oh, no. Hi, White Flute. Perception check. Dear visitor, are you getting frustrated yet? Does an undefeatable foe stand in your way? Can't make heads nor tails of one of my devious riddles? Why not go explore somewhere else for a while and seek new challenges? See if it clears your mind a bit. Perhaps you will find magical artifacts to aid in your quest, or encounter a beast that cleaves your head right off. My bet is on the latter. The Island Master. Thanks, Island Master! What a bro. Let me ask you something. That stuff's good. That's how we make bombs. Generations before you have trodden these paths. Only he and they had the patience to follow them to the end. This is the Earth Shrine, I think? Yeah. Without a fifth element, there would be none. The fifth element is Lilu Dallas Multipass. Whackums. I am the right eye. I saw where the meteor fell. That's where you need the four essences, Durkin. Yeah. Yep, and that will give us the earth essence. Didn't we find the left eye? Okay, right eye. Bink. Dee 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 dee. Right eye. Left eye. Bum bum ba da dum. Tracing out the... I missed it by one. X marks the spot. Okay, someday we'll go back there. It's probably not as good. Evasion 4. That's 10. That's 6. Yeah, you can stay there. Place is good for herbs. Triple X marks 3 times as good a spot. Fair enough. Alright. Back underground, where we belong. Good morning, Lennon Marks. Oh, this is where we died because we fought that mushroom battle. This is where we died. That does a lot of damage. Ow! Rude! No! Wait, I got this. Hang on a second. Who just died? No! No dying. Yeah, Knack, you have... there are 4 people in your party, and you get to pick your party composition. So we have a battle mage and a knight on the front line. We have a wizard and an alchemist in the back. There are 3 other classes. There's fighter, barbarian, farmer. Maybe there are 4 or 5 other classes. I don't remember them all from character creation. But so you can have pretty diverse choices for who's in your party and stuff. What? Oh. Is the dying sound kind of funny? It's the new Wilhelm scream. It is definitely, definitely splendid and not just you. It is super. How did that miss? Where are you going? Oh, maybe you should do ranged spells if you want to hit people who are far away. Oh my gosh, die! Please die? There we go. Okay. You can have a big old nope. Hi, Celine. Did it die yet? Die, please! Nothing. Hungry? Eat work. Did the Solus Project ever get big on Twitch? I'm not sure I've heard of it. I'm not sure I know what it is. Maybe things without eyes are immune to blinding. Could be a thing. No! It's a lot of fungus. It is. Have I considered streaming console games? I got a PlayStation 4 with the express thought that I might stream some console games. But I still haven't. Consoles don't tend to have the types of games I like to play, typically. I will probably at some point play Life is Strange. I don't know when. But that's a game that I might need to do a playthrough. But most of the stuff I like tends to be on PC anyway. Doesn't do a lot of damage, that. Solus Project is a survival horror hybrid with a really strong plot. Sounds like something I'd play. I like strong plot, typically. Might have to check that one out. It's a great D&D title coming out soon. I've been burned by D&D titles in the past. I probably need to set better expectations when I play them. Flutterdash is starving, no. Eat turtle. I love a buff day 9. I do. I do. That's true. I have a bit of a man crush. I don't know how that's different from a regular crush. Why specifying man seemed to be important? I don't know. Oh, thanks, Hepzibah. I bet that's... Oh. Hepzibah just whispered me that Shen's last gift just went live, which means we're going to need to have another XCOM 2 playthrough pretty soon. Probably, like, really soon. But if you're unaware, they're supposed to be doing a live stream over on Firaxis in an hour. Which I imagine is going to be all about Shen's last gift. If that's a thing you're interested in. Light weapon. Does it also, like, break rocks? Are there pickaxeable rocks? I wonder if we should carry that around for a minute. Yeah, Beholden, Jake Solomon, the main dev for, these sorts of things, for, XCOM, tweeted yesterday, the day before, that he was going to be doing a live stream at noon today. Pretty interested to find out what Shen's last gift includes, for sure. Okay, this thing is, press F5 before you step over me. That's what this says, right here on the floor. How does this compare? 10 to 30 plus strength every 5.2 seconds. 18 to 55 every 7 seconds. Not better. It is not better. Okay, we have pressed F5. It's time to get canonical. Oh, where'd it go? There are more than one. This wasn't nearly as scary as I thought it would be. There it is. No! Just kidding. Not y'all. Why? Why can't you hit anything? Oh, there's another one. Come on. Please? Please? Okay, get there. I was spamming that too much and drank too, but that's fine. Got him! Now we just have to kill all the ads. Whew! Rough. We made it back out. Let's see about getting the rest of this killed. Gonna make it. Gonna make it. Probably don't need to be wasting bullets in this revolver anymore. We're probably almost out of bad guys and can switch back to the regular gun. But we could also throw some bombs. Whee! Ranged attack, so good! Do these guys stop spawning now that all the spawners are dead? At least, the things that I assume were spawners are dead. Level ups. Should we do them? I feel like I should finish clearing this out before we process the level ups. We wouldn't want someone to walk up on us while we're unsuspecting. Yeah, maybe we do. Let's F5. Let's rest. Put Solus Project on my radar. Alright. I will check it out. Flutterdash hungry. Yay, bullets. Yay, healing potions. Yay, skulls. Oh no! Swing and a miss. Delicious herder caps. Bags of stuff. Those are great. We love crystal shards of healing. Another hub key. Because we're going to pretend we know what those do. And probably don't need another bag. Maybe we should make a bag of skulls. Even though we don't have the trait, so they don't matter. I played some Amnesia on stream last... Oh, maybe 2 Octobers ago. Did we do... October... Scary Times last October? I don't remember. We did my first October streaming. And it was really fun. We played some Amnesia. And it was great. Alright, levels. Levels. We could get that point in concentration. Alien Hunters is great. Yeah, Psychics. It is very good. I don't know where to put this point. We were maybe going to think about putting it in armor, but I want more spells, but I don't know what spells we can learn. We don't have any spells we don't know. Do we? Do we have spells we don't know? Ice shards, we know. Somebody should get air in concentration 3. We've got that. Got that. Got that. Got that. Got that. We know force field. Oh, you could learn force field. You have enough concentration for it, man. Look at you. Got poison cloud, got shield, got darkness. Poison bolt for Earth 2, we could go learn. Oh, we have! Wait. No, that's not you. We could get Earth 2 and get Poison Bolt. We could get Concentration, which would give us Shock Shield. Immediately. Which is nice. Can you have 2 shields at once? They seem to replace each other. Oh, accuracy! Oh, finally accuracy! Hallelujah, Stop Missing. And Critical? Dodge? Concentration? Alien Hunter weapons have had range bonuses or penalties applied. Boltcaster is going to get insane. We could start putting points in, like, throwing. So we could do something if we run out of bullets. Could also do accuracy. At third skill level, the cooldown for all of your actions is decreased by 10%. It seems pretty strong. Accuracy is already 30. I don't know what to get next. Maybe we get dodge for quicker cooldowns. We're not really cooldown limited very much on Rasmuffin though, because he uses consumables and we're trying to preserve them. Let's get crits. Let's get crits. Seems like a good F5 moment. I'm going to take a quick break. When I get back, we'll do the Clip of the Week contest for this week. And by do the contest, I mean I will show you the clips. And I will tell you which one won. And I'll be right back. We'll give away a prize. I could give Rasmuffin the flame sword as a fallback. Oh, if we got a point in concentration and a point in light weapons, we could. Wouldn't be terrible. Alright, let's do the Clip of the Week contest. The way this works is you make a clip with the new clip feature on Twitch. You tweet your clip at me. I pick the one I like the most. It's completely arbitrary. It's just whichever one I like the most, and I give you something from my Humble Bundle collection, chosen randomly, like we do. So I have picked four. I've picked four of my favorites, and one of these is the winner, and I will tell you after we watch them all. Let me... Can I mute this game? There we go. So we can watch these. Are there as many secrets in this game as in the first Grimrock? I have found as many as I found in the first Grimrock. There may be... I don't know. There may be the same number or more, but I'm finding them at roughly the same rate. Okay, here's the first clip by Joaquin Nguyen. Hi, Recluse. It hurts me every time I watch it. Just have some Coke. That never happened. Alright, second clip.
Aha!
By no. Kim Jong Ugly.
I'm so good at video games! Oh, baby. Don't you wish you were awesome like me?
Aha. Third entry.
Dodging arrows. Like a boss. Banana gained a level.
This is maybe the only clip entry this whole week where I was good at something.
What do you learn this level?
This clip could trick people who haven't seen the stream into thinking that I'm actually good at a game.
By you are much more powerful.
So that was nice. A little bit refreshing. It's definitely a theme of utter failure in these clips. Here's the last one today. I mean, there are a bunch that I'm not showing you. These were the top four. Here's the last one.
Oh, maybe that's why there was a rock there, so we could wake up the Guardian of the Bridge. No! Don't mind me, just falling in the water.
Yeah. So, three failures and a success in the contest this week. I am going to give the prize this week to Kim Jong Ugly. I like this the most.
I'm so good at video games!
So good!
Oh, baby. Don't you wish you were awesome like me?
I bet you do. So, Kim Jong Ugly, congratulations. Let me randomize your reward. You have won Switch cars. Switch cars. I don't know that I know what that is. But it's in my Humble Bundle library, and I'm going to send it to you right now, Kim Jong Ugly. So there'll be a Twitch message with a link. The link takes you to a place to give your email address, and then Humble Bundle will send you an email, and then there are a lot of steps to giving humble gifts. So there are a couple of hoops to jump through, and then you can claim your copy of Switch Cars. Congratulations. What's today?
Oh no!
Today is the 30th. These were all last week. Great, and let's send the message. Humble bundle. They're finally buffing Blade Ranger. I wonder how much that was necessary. That's a complaint that a lot of people have. That I don't know if I agree with. That the sword shouldn't be able to miss. Is an interesting complaint. I don't know. I don't know if I agree with it on the swords shouldn't be able to miss basis. I also don't know if I agree with it on a gameplay balance basis. You know, XCOM is about risks, and it's okay to miss sometimes. You know, if you can get your swords up to 100% hit rate, then you have, like, guaranteed kills, and I mean, yeah, there's the risk of activating a new pod if you run the wrong direction, but it takes a lot of the risk out of running around and being ridiculous as a Blade Ranger. You know? Because you have things like untouchable and implacable, so it doesn't even put you out of position necessarily. And, like, Reaper might get too strong if the sword can't miss. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that. All right, new message. Kim. Jong. Ugly. Prize has been awarded. Prize has been awarded. Let's get back to Grimrockin'. I wanted to get the contest done for this week. Now, in case anyone is going off to spy on the Firaxis stream in 20 minutes and tell me what's happening over there. I want the info, but I'm not going to watch it because I'm in the middle of my cast. I want them deets. Let's click on this to save our game. Timepiece. It is 2 hours before noon. Oh, neat! Okay. Are there any clues for how to proceed here? What's this? We'll have to look for that. Okay, none of my notes are a clue about this. Oh, here we go. Rune Master's Trial. Is that enough of a clue? Do any of the spells stop here? Light is the only one. Hey, Lizardy. Contact cement is fun. I wish you luck. Rune Master's Trial. I don't seem to have any clues. Oh, I'm seeing fireball. Oh, I bet I have to set items on things. Oh, I know that one. Now what? Oh, I don't know that spell! I don't know that spell. It's gotta be... I guess we learn it now. Okay. This definitely has... It's not Dispel, it's, that's the Lightning Bolt. And I haven't learned it. So it definitely has lightning in it. Right? And let's try... What are my air magic levels? 3 and 1... I'm worried that that takes, like, fire or water or something. I did learn Dispel. Yeah, Shakulti. Wait, is it this? That shouldn't have worked. Spit, special attack. Wait, the staff is for whacking things with? So if I put this here. Yeah, it swings. Do I know how big my mousepad merch is? No. I do not know the size of it. Is it not listed on the website? They're usually pretty good about listing the specifics of the items. Do I know what the staff is for? It's for spitting. It has an energy cost, but no... No charges or anything? Wait, that looks a lot like... Hang on. No, it's not. Okay. I don't know what that's for. But it can spit. And doesn't require any skill, which makes me think it might be a puzzle item. Instead of an item that I'm supposed to, like, skill into and use. I do know what Dispel is for, yeah. It tells you when you get it. A ray that damages elementals. How do we get in here? Found the button. It was a secret. 8. Yours is better than 8, right? 12. Well, maybe at some point we'll get heavy armor proficiency there. Where am I going? Sense of direction. You've failed me. Seems ominous. If it can't kill me, why would you lock it behind a button? You're trying to find a bigger mousepad? 9x7 is probably not bigger. Yeah, how do you like me now? Frogs. Ow! Oh, they like lightning. And by like, I mean don't like. Stop taking my stuff, dude! Would you not? Focus, Fire Llama. Don't get distracted. There you go. No! Stop it! Bees! Didn't I play Sword Coast Adventures? That was the game that I had hoped would be a thing that it was not. Was Sword Coast Adventures. Because they said they were going to have, like, DM tools so you could make your own adventure in there. And then I looked at the DM tools and I wasn't super enthralled with them. I think that's the one. And I think, I mean, it's probably a good game. And I just set the wrong expectations and then was disappointed, which was probably a little unfair. Okay, I've gotten this backwards. This was clearly meant to be fallen into and then escaped from. It was not for climbing down. Stop taking my bullets! How am I supposed to shoot you if you take away my bullets? Rude. Those tongues look so gross. Ooh. We're up to 5 rocks. That's how you know you're winning. An idea for social eating. Let's do a 5-foot frog tongue social eating stream. That'll be great. He and they are more concerned with who are allowed to enter than who are left out. They wouldn't just leave this. Out there. For grabbing. I'm suspicious. I have suspicions. He and they is the same term used, yeah. I think what it refers to is the people who've walked these paths. I think he is, we've seen this name before. Who was it? Killhagen the Wise. I think that's probably the he. High Skull.